Patients are rioting all over the Metro Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp is trying to keep Metro PD from the scene, so something big is up. Superman wants you to handle it. You'll need this metahuman encasement device for as long as it lasts.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this. These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Star Lab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
Chief Researcher's Journal. One of our most valuable samples. It really should...
You end this to me! Punk. Please! You have to end this experiment! To me. Please! You have to end this experiment!
You can't treat us like this!
I can't
We're people
stand
too.
You anymore! Stop yelling at my head! It was you who experimented on me. What's going on?
Can't
you anymore? Stop
man.
Yelling in my head!
Oh.
Corps implanted tracking devices in all of their metahuman experiment subjects. The monitoring station is on the hospital roof. Get up there and overload the station so these people can escape.
Researchers, General. This pod is a telltale example of our profound work.
Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. These things, they have more to worry about right now.
You little punk!
You! This is Lois Lane for Daily Planet Live. Lex Luthor announced today that the new MetaHuman medical wing at the Metropolis General Hospital, which is entirely funded by LexCorp, will also be entirely staffed by LexCorp as well. Despite the protests of numerous human rights groups, the wing currently remains open to MetaHumans seeking treatment for what Luthor terms their unique needs.
This is Lex Luthor. You just disrupted research that would have helped countless human beings. You've clearly chosen to follow.
want some of this?
There are people trapped in tubes inside the hospital. Metas, but still people.
It's go time.
I'm hit!
Make the vision stop!
Found?
Chief Researcher's Journal. Always wear insulated gloves when handling cryotechnic samples.
Three blind mice. Three blind mice. I'll come free! I see you! Now you see me, now you don't. Nicely done, but we've only just begun. See you soon. Sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that. How about a little more me? Pop goes the weasel. It's been a real blast. I'm so happy I could burst. Sorry to burst your bubble. There she blows!
Researcher's Journal. These vines are growing so rapidly, I'm worried about the container's integrity.
Ah! Dr. Sisto, General. Dr. Sisto, General.
You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
You challenge me, warrior?
Put your muscle where your mouth is. It's time to hit things.
Pop goes the weasel!
Dr. Sisto, Journal Entry, Meta Research Project.
I'm so happy I could burst!
At last, we have Supergirl in our...
Sorry to burst your bubble.
Dr. Sisto, Journal Entry, Meta Research Project, Day 8. If only I had a real meta subject to experiment on. A Kryptonian like Supergirl.
Thank you. Dr. Psycho weakened me with kryptonite and stuck me in this red sun-like cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick.
Separated from its owner.
Star Labs and Metropolis.
Commissioner Gordon needs your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.